getting any major things how to be, but
අපිට නැතුණත් අපේ අම්මා තාත්තා හරි කවුරු හරි මේකෙන් වටිනාකමක් අවදා හරි දවස ලැබෙවෙන යාලට අරවලන ගොඩක් කට ඉන්නවා ගෙවල් වලට යාගන්න ඉන්නේ නැතුව ගොඩක් කට ඉන්නවා ඒ කට ඉතින් මේ දේවල් වලට ඇඳුම් පැඳුම් වලට වැඩි හරි වටින දෙයක් සාර්ථක වෙන්න කියලා ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා
thank you good morning everybody happy eid for those who are celebrating and wish everyone a peaceful and a joyful day an intention to do while fasting was on and I wanted to do something because I was also good and with this whole COVID 19 going on with this whole virus and with all this lockdown and so many people as a thought of you know helping out and because it was the month of Ramadan and the time of where it's all about giving and feed who are lacking a lot of things and so basically what I thought I was going to do was I thought to go out and distribute some juices to I don't know if this is going to work I don't know I mean I'm not he has a pass because he was doing some meet my brother-in-law Shakir okay so Shakir has a pass Shakir can you show us your pass bro pass we have to do food turns so because got a couple of juices which I managed I wanted to do something in terms of giving because that's the whole point of Ramadan that's the whole point of Eid that's the whole point of well it's all what do you think of this idea
good
no Shakir also has been so much involved in trying to help with
cleaning the road for us
I want alami api aadhar ek nikan distribute
these people are heroes at this point of time
ogalanta ogalan ask karana hinna
ak ogalanta ape hi everybody so we came towards the Golfest area one of my favorite areas in the city and we found this checkpoint here where we found a bunch of young police officers standing out here I mean it's quite warm
oh man koto police rata vijay ratna nisa the curfew dala thiyenawa
So we managed to distribute all the juices what we got managed to put a few smiles on few hungry souls and some people who are doing so much to be on the front line and make sure that our country and our town is safe and so yeah Eid Mubarak and stay safe